when LeBron went down.
Here is James and Sohan on him.
It looked like the Anthony Davis of old, the one we saw in the bubble and years ago in New Orleans.